What's up, guys, and welcome to Life is Strange. As I'm sure you guys can already tell, this is going to be a bit of a different series on the channel. The game is broken up into 5 individual episodes, and each episode lasts about 2 hours, so rather than making a video every week for the next couple of months and having them be about 20 minutes long, I've decided I'm going to sit down, I'm going to play through one whole episode in one sitting and just put it up in one giant video. And that way, if you want to binge watch it all, you can, and if you just want to watch 15 or 20 minutes, then you can do that too. You know, you get to decide how much you want to watch when you want to watch it, and that way, it won't take away from other series on the channel. I won't have to devote one slot every week to Life is Strange. I could just play it all, get it out there, and you guys can enjoy it however you want. I am going into this completely blind. I have no idea what this game is about. I haven't played it myself. I haven't seen it be played. And because of that, I'm going to be experiencing this firsthand, and I don't want anybody to leave any spoilers or any hints or any tips in the comments, none of that. I don't want any influence on how I would play the game or how any outcomes would happen, because it just ruins the game. That's no fun. So that's fair warning. I don't want to see any of it. If anybody leaves any spoilers or any hints or anything like that, their comment will be deleted. They will have their commenting privileges revoked on my channel, because I feel like I have given fair warning. I've made it very clear at the beginning of the video that I don't want to see any of that. I want to experience this firsthand for you guys, and I'm really looking forward to it. There's a lot of hype around this game. People have told me that it is amazing, and I just, it's one of the first times that I've really sat down and played a game having no idea what to expect. So we're gonna start with episode 1, Chrysalis. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. It began on a dark and stormy night. This screams crazy dream to me. One other thing that I should mention is that I am not going to be talking over the characters. I'm not going to be talking over cutscenes. This is story-based, as I've learned, so I'm just going to let the story play out. I'm not the whole entertainment this time. The game also is going to be a form of entertainment for these videos, so I'm going to let the game kind of tell the story itself. This just screams dream. Absolutely screams dream. I'm guessing I have to run to this light. Can I run? No. I have to, well, kind of. Oh, yeah. Yep, that makes sense. This looks like home, honestly. I see this every other day. So, oh, come on, trees. Don't tell me I need to go across this very thin... Okay. I wonder if you can die in this game. Can I screw up? Did I screw up? She just gets blown off the edge already.
Holy shit.
Oh no, Fodder's boat!
Whoa. That
there you
was
go.
So surreal.
Film, sleeping in class. Of time.
But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep. And that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
Pretty sure you did fall asleep.
Why Arbus?
Man, this is a weird classroom. There's only like 7 or 8 of us. And we're sitting around. Okay.
She saw humanity's conditions of the air.
I do love
my camera?
My analog camera. I should take a quick picture now.
Really? In class with a big old analog camera? Sure, why not? Teacher will certainly not notice.
The 1950s. Well, shh, shh, I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie.
Oh, God.
A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition.
Awkward.
And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist.
That was terrible.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can
why would
you
I keep the flash on?
Tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self portraits.
Oh shit. Yeah, why are you asking me?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes. A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror.
I don't like her.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Who says sad
face? Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
Okay, we already looked at that.
You can hear the class laughing at me now. From the
1800s onward. Look at my pencil case.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
And pencil cases are still cool.
In your textbook.
Oh, my bag. Okay, here we go.
My little camera bag is back.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure.
Sounds good to me.
Kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes,
so this
guys,
is some kind of photography class, some kind of art class. I'm an up-and-comer. Okay, that was freaking weird. Just looked at a bunch of things.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Yeah, dumb bitch.
That was amazing when Mr. Jefferson took a class picture the first week. Even though I didn't want to be in the picture at all, it was fairly fucking cool to watch him at work framing us.
Oh, so he's like he's a big deal. I see. Well, maybe I should pay a little more attention. Look at the printer.
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures.
Just like walking around looking at stuff.
Show with that thing. Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computers here.
Really? That's bank.
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Okay. Can I talk to you? Hi, Kate. Do I look
at
you?
Kate looks so sad and quiet today. Poor thing.
Hi, Kate.
Wrong, Kate.
Oh. Hi,
Matt. I hope I didn't embarrass you. You seem quiet today. What? Yeah, why are you quiet?
You seem quiet today.
Just thinking too much. I only want to
share whatever gifts. Victoria has already won. Want to go grab a cup of tea?
I hear that. Want to go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
Okay, well, that was Kate. She's a bucket of fun. Oh yeah, that's the thing bitch tits threw at her. Okay, well, let's take a look at what this says.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Dear Kate,
Purge.
We love your porn video. XOXO, Blackwell Academy. Hmm. Interesting. Kate was in a porno. Who knew? It's interesting. An etching.
Huh. This might make a cool shot.
Okay. Take a photo of it then. Why not, right? Something in amber forever. Oh, what's the kiss ass doing? Anything else for me to look at? Ooh, tablets and notebooks. Look.
Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything. I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Espy. A little bit expensive there. Okay, and a notebook. I'm gonna be looking at most of the stuff.
Books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old?
I don't want to miss anything. I don't know what's relevant and what isn't, but maybe as the game goes on, I'll know. Let's look at her.
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Really? I'm pretty sure she just kind of leaned over seductively at the teacher. Right, teacher?
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Why? He's a tool.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to?
Do I have to? I just
don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right?
Does this girl have a spine problem or something?
You have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Did I not give you my... Okay, well, I guess you don't want my picture anymore. Is that my... Oh, is that my picture? That's my nightmare.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Oh, it's like the local lighthouse. Interesting.
Even this one. Pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
Creepy. Okay, let's get the hell out of this classroom. This is boring me.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor.
I guess if he's
some more documentaries on this bad boy.
If he's big shit, then maybe he just has everything he wants. You know what?
Welcome to the real world.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Getting a special picture. The things you hear in high school.
She plays it so sharp. I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
Yeah, you can just wash off the loser, right? Square Enix. Okay, so that was like the game intro, I guess?
She's so fucking shy. She takes selfies with a giant camera.
Don't nod entertainment. Weren't we going to the bathroom for water and stuff? We're just kind of standing here. Okay, there we go. We just had to get through the opening credits. Got it. Episode 1. Chrysalis? I assume that's how you spell that. Pronounce that, I should say. Missing person? That's not good.
These missing persons posters are popping up everywhere.
Arcadia Bay, date missing, Monday, April, other, 19 years old, 5'5", 110, blonde, hazel, tattoo on calf of a dragon star inside of an amble. Okay, well, that's not good. So the halls haven't proven to be much more interesting than the classroom. I've ended up walking up to everybody and just awkwardly looking at them and learning who they are. I've already forgotten all of them. I mean, I'll show you with this guy. Hey there, Trevor, what's your story?
He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me.
That one, a little bit more depressing. But yeah, it's all just high school stuff. Hey, Samuel.
God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kinda like that about him.
Just a janitor, man. I've been just looking for the bathroom. She said we were going to, that's the guy's bathroom. So we have the girl's bathroom. There's lots of posters around and stuff as well, but it's all like, join the chess team. This girl is missing. It's, I don't think any of it's really important. Here we go.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Why are you gonna have a meltdown? What the hell? I didn't think class was that bad. Okay, what's going on in the bathroom? Rachel is a bitch.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
I don't know. Somebody who doesn't like Rachel because she's a bitch? Firebell, we're not going to hit that. I hate Victoria Chase. Yeah, this is clearly a high school. We got more posters. Let's get some tampons. Can we get a tampon?
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Didn't need to know that. Okay. More posters. A mirror. What are you?
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class.
That's cute.
Am I going crazy?
A little bit. You're doing a lot of talking to yourself. Okay, let's put that water on your face. Wash off all the loser, like you said earlier. Much better.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Oh, that's the picture that he asked for, but I didn't turn it in. Oh, that was a good picture. Come on. Butterfly.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Of a butterfly? Okay. Let's look at it first.
Whoa. Where did that butterfly come from?
We just saw it come in the window. Take a photo of it.
Wings are practically glowing. I can almost feel the air moving around me. The butterfly feels almost like a spirit.
Almost. It's definitely something weird. It's gonna, like, turn into a dog or something now. Whoa. That's a guy. Whoa, whoa. What do you want?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Somebody else is having a panic attack.
You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Terrorist shit right there.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
Chick is stone cold.
Everybody, Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get okay.
That? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
What am I gonna do? Take a picture?
You're in more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No.
That's not good. What am I doing? Am I having a panic attack? Oh, don't shoot at me. Oh.
Whoa. What the fuck? How?
What?
How can that be? I was in the bathroom.
Uh-huh.
He shot that poor girl. Famously called film. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Oh, not this crap again.
These pieces of time can frame us in our
I already heard this lecture.
Uh-huh.
From light to shadow.
And the porn star notepad gets
now
tossed
Kate
across.
Being hassled again.
Dink.
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, shit.
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Can I just get up and leave?
If I'm crazy. Anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Bueller.
Diane. Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Hold right mouse button to rewind.
You feel like totally haunted by.
Whoa. I can control time? What? And we're counting down, I guess? And nobody's concerned?
I did it.
Can you give
I actually did it.
A photographer who perfectly
I'm
captured
a human,
the human
time
condition
machine.
In black and white.
What?
Anybody?
It's the exact opposite of what I expected this game to be about.
Don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria.
Yeah, don't freak out yet. I only just discovered I'm an X-Man, and,
damn it, everything is the same. When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
Yeah, okay.
If he does again, right. I'll know this is for real.
Okay, let's take a selfie.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture... I believe Max has taken what you kids call
He's all about those.
Selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real.
Has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s.
Good.
Your
good.
So I can go back in time. For
selfie expression.
Deece.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist.
That mean I can do whatever I want, and then I can go back in time and have no consequences? The Groundhog Day?
And photography
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Do I know the answer now? I feel sick.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max.
Shit.
But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after
come
class.
On.
Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that
Do I go back?
A sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
Sad face.
Very
that
good,
bitch.
Victoria.
What if I
this icon means you learn a useful fact you may be able to use if you rewind. Right. Now I know the answer to the question.
The first American to
even though I already knew it. So, if I rewind, maybe I can only rewind a certain amount? Would that make sense? Is that what the swirly indicates?
Now, Max,
okay.
Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The stupid shit she said. The Daguerrean process.
The Daguerrean process.
Daguerrean.
A French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Oh yeah, suck it.
The Daguerrean process Sad made face. Portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapter.
Damn it, everything Max is the same. So far,
wait. Okay, I thought I had to look at my bag to end the
guys,
class, but it's gonna end now.
Submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure.
Hurry it up! I need to stop a murder.
So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Okay,
Max,
so can I just
you
leave?
You are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Everyday hero. Okay, so we can let Bendy McGee stay over there, and we're gonna get to the bathroom.
See you, Max Caulfield.
Oh
Don't
shit!
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Oh, God damn it. Okay, fine.
I'd never what? Let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Uh huh. Okay. I'm not avoiding.
I'm not avoiding. Just
biding time, waiting for the elusive right moment.
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Did John Lennon really say that?
Don't let me stop you.
Am I really going to live my life based upon what John Lennon has said? Press control to quickly undo your previous actions with the rewind. Oh, okay, so did I do a bad? Oh, thank God. I don't need to hold down the button. I can just hit control. That makes things so much easier.
Yes,
okay.
Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week.
Shut up, Victoria.
Me.
I got things to do.
Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's...
Okay, we know. Let's get to it. Not sure if I have one. I'm not avoiding it. John Lennon said...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good.
It's like I know everything
you're
going to tell me.
Make sure you finish working on it by today.
Okay.
I have faith in you.
Interesting. So I can actually come up with better outcomes if I use information I learned in the first outcome. So it's going to take like multiple run-throughs for me to get this correct.
To get to the bathroom.
Very different.
Please,
all right.
Please.
I think all of these high school losers have nothing to say. Shift or work a little faster. Okay. Gonna get to the bathroom, save a life. Okay, enter. Got there.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
Why would it matter? They're gonna come in a few seconds anyway.
I washed my face.
No, first I looked at all the crap on the walls.
Photo.
Uh-huh.
Then the butterfly flew in.
Butterfly
and
effect.
I took a photo.
Mm-hmm. I don't think any of that had any
Leave
effect on them coming
them
in.
Out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know
I should have just showed myself, and they would have left, and this would have never happened. Oh, okay, I need to... There we go. I'm on it.
I need a hammer to break it open.
Oh, tits. Move? Okay, of course there's a hammer there. I need to do this quickly. I really don't... Get that gun away from me!
I need a hammer to break it open.
I have a hammer. You are not affected by the rewind. You can retain facts in your... Oh, crap.
Max,
oh, I can retain.
Don't fuck around. Rewind.
Okay, I got you. I got you. Why are you saying this to me? I got it. Okay, control.
In hella more trouble for this.
Oh, we get to keep items. Interesting.
Your punk ass, would they?
Give that a smash. Boop.
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
It's a weird fire alarm.
Another shitty day.
Why you were... He doesn't even put his gun away.
This cannot be real.
Just like running out with his gun into the school.
And then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
I don't know, man. I'm just as lost as you.
Freak out.
You just pulled a fire alarm. You should probably freak out a little bit. On top of being an X-Men, that doesn't help.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to.
Yeah, I was taking
a
dump. Calm your tits.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For
girls always take dumps.
To, your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank oh you, man, Ms. you got a problem?
The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Nice mustache, loser. Get the fuck out of here. What's his problem? I'm like 14, and he's giving me Give me shit. Okay, we're gonna get out of here though. Thank you, Mr. Principal. Should I look at you?
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can never figure out what he's thinking.
Yeah, what will be distracting him right now? I can't imagine. Should we talk to him?
You look a little stressed out. Oh, are you okay?
I was an X-Man.
Just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Should I tell him? Oh shit, this is one of those things where you need to tell, decisions. Yeah, I'm gonna report Nathan. Fuck that kid.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes, he was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls'
Shouldn't
bathroom.
Be hard. He ran out of the bathroom with it in plain sight.
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you going to bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office.
Oh,
please
no.
Please go outside with the rest of your class now.
He's under Preston's thumb, I can already tell.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything, since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Oh, really? You won't be able to undo your choices after leaving this area, so... do I trust him? Do I think he's actually gonna do it? Oh, crap. I can never read him. But I do think he's a drone and that he's not actually going to do anything. What else would I be able to do about it? Like, if I don't tell him nothing, maybe I'll get in trouble. Okay, you know what? I'm going to rewind. I don't like my decision.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my... future.
Totally fine.
Is that all you're thinking about?
Yep.
You could always be upfront with me, Max. Have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Why are you browbeating me, old man? Hide the truth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick.
What is this guy's problem?
It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict.
For sure.
I don't think your parents will approve when they find out.
Brandishing weapons and so on and so forth.
Please.
Alright, see
no,
you later.
He does not buy that at all.
What a jackass.
I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
No, I don't trust him. I think we're good. Looks like a pretty typical high school. So, okay, I don't know if that was the right decision or not. I don't know if there are any right decisions or wrong decisions, but I definitely didn't trust him to go ahead. Oh, crap. There's a girl missing. I don't suppose he would have anything to do with it. He's running drugs and stuff, but God knows. Can I tell you? You look like a nice teacher.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Can I just sign it without hearing
sure,
your story?
I always have time for you. What's the petition?
See, I like her.
David Madsen, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high-security penitentiary.
Oh, man. Oh, crap. What do I say? What does this mean?
David Madsen doesn't need another excuse to harass students here.
Max, this isn't about personalities. This is about protecting civil rights and our school's legacy of freedom.
I don't think cameras really have anything to do with freedom.
Heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
Oh, God. Can I just back away? Okay, you know a lot.
You know a lot about Blackwell for being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering.
Then why are you a science teacher?
Your homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Is there a drone behind me? Yeah, I'm not gonna sign that. Cameras might be able to, like, catch me when I'm doing my mojo, when I'm going back in time and stuff. Okay, yeah, let's not have
Absolutely.
Cameras.
I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
And I got on her good side, so maybe that has, your action will have consequences. Thanks, game, I caught that. And, really, we needed 15 posters to know that she's still missing. Okay.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club.
I guess we're gonna learn about the Vortex Club now. Yep.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? It seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in, and it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say
so. Are you gonna tell me what it is or not?
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
I don't know what it is. What is it?
You mean hang with a Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
The name isn't very descriptive.
Partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart,
yeah, and then she disappeared.
You know.
Like Rachel, like Nathan Prescott. Like Nathan Prescott.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
Okay. No. He's kind
he
of nuts.
He's genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
I mean, I've gone back in time, but I've never brandished a gun in the girl's bathroom and killed a chick. So, what about this Rachel girl?
So, you knew Rachel Amber.
The one that's missing, right?
Party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
That's what I wanted to know. Oh my god, was she in the Vortex Club?
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
Interesting. What happened to her? Why is she missing? Do you know?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Thanks. That's really descriptive. Did
Victoria
like her?
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel. Even if she didn't act like it.
Okay, let's talk later,
Hayden.
Because I think I'm done with you.
No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Get my chemical on. I don't think I like the Vortex Club. They sound like a bunch of losers. We are going to move on.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
Well... yeah, sure.
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
this
drones.
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
Yeah, it's a small helicopter.
Weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Oh, you bitch. I guess it makes sense that she has a drone wherever it is, because they are a camera-mounted thing if this is a photography school. I would imagine drones are quite useful. Let's look in your bag. Yeah, let's search your bag. Fuck
what
you.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
Is the B-400 really that complicated? So, I just randomly texted somebody and had no control over it. Do you want to meet for coffee after school? I need an excuse to study. Please make sure you check out Necromatic, the flash drive, wahaha. Hey, Mad Max, let's bust shit up. Wait, I have to study for a physics test. So if we bust anything, we also have to measure its velocity. Don't ignore this message. Hi, Max, can we get a flash drive? I need some info and space. Hello? Sorry, running late, insane day. I'll meet you in the lot, looking cool. You'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. I hope so. Okay. So that's interesting. I can actually... Oh, I actually have, like, text messages going on with people. Mom? Happy birthday, Maxine. Oh, my name's Maxine. We can't believe it's been 18 whole years, and I'm 18. This is how you learn shit. Since you were brought to us. Thanks, Mom. Kate. Okay, here we go. Hey, you around? Always you okay? Did you want to get tea later today? Absolutely, I'll be free after 4. Talk to you later. Okay, so me and Kate are friends, which is why I wanted to go to tea. My dad has a rockin' beard. Have a very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now. See your little girl. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Okay, that's how we learn what we need to do next.
Yo, Justin.
Check out. I like skater boys.
Come to Thrash?
That Thrash?
Thrash? You mean stage diving, or...?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
I don't think I'm posing as anything, I just have no idea what the shit you're talking about. Oh, what a dickhole. Here we go, dormitories, finally. I've been trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go.
I need to go there and grab Warren's flash drive.
I'm on that much. Oh, bird! Okay, left mouse button to go to the dormitories. Oh, no, that was the right one. I almost rewound time. It's just that easy. One time you want to go home, next time you want to rewind time.
Bring it, bro.
Just happens sometimes.
Yeah.
Standard college. Okay. Nothing crazy happening now. There seems to be a lot of downtime in between the action. This is a very
return Warren's flash drive.
Story-driven game by the looks of it. Okay, I need to go to my dormitory. I don't know where I live, but I'm sure I can figure it out relatively easily. What does this say? Rachel's memory. Rachel owes me money. Hey up, bitch.
Don't take it out on the tree, loser.
Yeah, I agree with that. What'd the tree ever do to you?
Oh. Hi, Max.
What are you reading?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
So much... teenaged angst here. Oh, I need to get in. Can you just move your dumb ass? Oh, God.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Who are you calling a hoe?
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The daguerreotype.
Said I didn't like her.
Sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
So, can I walk past
Since
you guys
you know
now?
All the answers. I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
Oh, hey, come hey. On. So oh, if I didn't know the answer, goes. Then she would have gotten the hell out of the way.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Okay.
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
That's just great. So now we need to find another way in. Sprinkler?
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
I like that.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
Okay,
I
hey
just
Samuel.
Want to get there goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Okay, so maybe I can find a way to mess with the sprinklers. Yeah, he's gone up there. So, sprinkler system, here we go.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
It is a valve, you just gotta give it a crank.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria, it's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere!
Water makes witches melt, everybody knows that.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Nice!
Yeah, it's just the worst. I can't believe I can't lie down and block everybody's way into a building. Oh no, don't fall. Ooh. What's happening? Oh. Do I need to use that? Can I make the paint fall on her next? Are you still not going to let me through?
Do you understand English? Get lost.
I see. Okay. So, we need to do something else. I would love to make the paint fall on her. Oh, I can screw with the bucket before he goes up with it. I see. I'll just pop out one of those.
Okay,
got it.
This works.
Okay, so now if I go turn on the sprinkler before he goes up there, right? Right, I'll use this. That'll spray you, and then you guys are gonna get up off the stairs.
Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere.
Oh, it's gonna be a lot more than water on your cashmere soon.
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Okay. Now, he's gonna go up with the paint. It's gonna break. Right? Right? Kink. Oh!
No way! No fucking way!
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Samuel's right. Old Samuel's right. We'll paint's not good for hair.
So move your ass before I drive.
It worked. Are you... Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Yeah. Why are you still sitting on the steps? Oh, the other one's left. Okay. You're covered in paint. It's time to go home. What do you look like?
Oh, man. She looks so sad and lonely sitting there alone.
Yeah, let's talk to her and rub it in her stupid face.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Make fun of? Yeah, let's make fun of her. Screw you.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Ha-ha!
And no filter needed before I post this.
Yeah!
Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, this game is so brutal. So I could have comforted her. Man. No, you know what? Fuck you. You can sit there. I'm going in. Going in. Okay, where we're in, I can't take that back. I can think about it.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation?
Red Rum.
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Okay, so can I figure out where I live?
Welcome to Black Hill.
Okay, I am in 219. Got it. Yeah, I don't know, like, would Nathan murder me? Would that be a very terrible ending to the game because I went ahead and made fun of her? I feel like she had it coming. There's another fire alarm here. That's good to know. In case I ever need to get out of here. Okay, my room. Do I have nothing written here?
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Is there anything else I need to know about this place? I feel like it's just all stupid posters and stuff. Okay, we're gonna go in my room. We're gonna get the flash drive, right? Right. I'm such a hipster.
Home sweet home. My
super
favorite cocoon.
Yeah, super nice little place. Okay, what do we got in here? We got a book.
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself.
Mom just texted me.
So damn hard to find.
Get to that in a minute. Moms can wait.
Now. But I can't help it. I'm analog, not digital.
Window?
If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bride. Hello, little plant.
I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa.
Yet. Okay, let's water my plant.
Because... You are thirsty. I'm the worst, baby mama. Drink
just
up.
The worst. Okay, plant has been watered. This action will have consequences? Watering my plant has... Well, yeah, of course it's going to have consequences. Now my plant won't die.
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey, girl. I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it back... Just track me down, XOXOD. He's not probably a very good nickname. Okay, so
great.
We need to find her.
Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Dana's room. Got it.
Here's my go-to source for instant photo inspiration.
Is this my portfolio? Do I take good pics?
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man.
Oh.
I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras.
Big into photography.
God,
very good then.
Fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
But I bet you he couldn't turn it back. You know what I'm saying? Should we use our computer? I feel like if we're going to be up here, we might as well see what the computer's all about.
I look so pathetic.
81 friends, 12 subscribers. I was about to click on the X up here. I was like, that's not how that works.
I'm so addicted to this site.
Look camera porn.
Beauties. Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Max, thanks for your email and copy of Jefferson's class notes. Now I shall never stop sending you messages of gratitude. I also have a rather eclectic collection of TV cult classics, fucked up films on a fat flash drive with PH. If you ever want to check them out, thanks again for the help. I'm a scientist more than an artist. Now you can quickly explain to me how a camera works. I'll be seeing you, Warren G. That's nice. Okay. Let's see what Mom texted us with. How do we get to our phone? Phone. Hi, honey, your principal sent me an email saying that he is concerned about your attitude and behavior, that you're not fitting in well and hiding in your dorm. I know it's hard. Hiding in your dorm, I know. Mom, use some periods, Jesus. I know it's hard to be away from home even if you are all grown up. Now she uses a period. Seriously, but you are there to change the world with your camera. Please call me soon to chat. We miss you. XXOO, Mom. Okay, Mom. I'm gonna teach you some grammar before I go home, but that's fine. Get some pictures of my parents.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a good hockey game and a great fight.
Me and my braces.
Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll.
Very good. Okay, so I need to go. I'm not gonna look at all of this, I don't think, right? Do I have any? If it's all look, I think I'm gonna start skipping a lot of the look stuff, and I'll just do a lot of the action stuff. Yeah, photo. Selfie. Cheese. Okay. That's a good one. We'll hold on to that. Right? For sure. It doesn't say that I'm gonna have consequences for it. That's a good thing. Why did the plant have consequences? Somebody gonna be waiting for me? I'm afraid Nathan's gonna be waiting around any corner with a gun.
So tell me the truth or rotten there.
Oh, great. Why more drama?
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
I can hear you. Can you, Julia, can you get the hell out of the way?
Juliet, is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Ridiculous. What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Damn.
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
I just need a flash drive. I don't give a shit about you.
What's my last name?
Oh, come on. Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Got there.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go.
Wait, you haven't even seen it? You're just believing some other random chick?
But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Oh, God. Okay, so now we're breaking into somebody else's room. Which one's Victoria's room, goddammit?
Welcome to Black Hill.
Victoria Chase, 221. Got it. 221. Get me in here. I don't know how I'm gonna find proof that she's lying. I don't think that's how lies work, but you never know. At least I get to snoop around. Clothes, shoes, TV, the Gazette. Got anything interesting around here? Come on, it's just all girl stuff. Missing persons picture, a book. Book, the things, computer. Okay, I'm gonna guess that if there's gonna be any evidence, it's gonna be on the computer. Because the rest of this just looks like a ton of junk. A tablet. That probably has something.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
We can print deers! Why? Why would we print a deer? Okay, stickers, jewelry. Okay, it's gotta be here, right? It's gotta be on your computer.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom, this is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Taylor, so sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention to Juliet that I saw a nasty sex from Dana on Zach's phone. Obviously, why would you believe anybody? Dumb as believed me, so I expect there to be a dorm rampage soon. Juliet deserves this for slutting Zachary away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. Okay, how do I print? Print email. Just that easy, just a button. There we go, we get the email. And we're gonna pick up the email.
This better convince you. Juliet that Dana is innocent.
How could it not? If she believes word of mouth... Oh wait, can I take a picture of a... Nope. She believes word of mouth, she has to believe physical evidence, right? Unless she's just completely batshit crazy. Where are you? Okay, there you are. There's also, like, crap all over the bathroom and noise coming out of there.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Okay, well, we won't be dealing with that right now. Look,
Juliet,
I found this for you.
This.
Of course.
Uh-huh.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You
How did
are.
You lock somebody in the
and I
room?
I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
It's really the only thing I gave a shit about. I just want to progress the story. You guys can bicker all you want.
Almost okay. Done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
See? She's on the same track mind as me. Cheerleader outfit. Oh, that's right. She's the cheerleader. Okay, we're gonna take this.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Let's look at your computer. I'm gonna be nosy even though you're
of
in the room.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. It's so fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world.
1,000 friends!
Yes, Max.
2,500 subscribers.
Wrong.
What's up, Dana? Just couch lock with Super Mario. If you want to come over, we can blaze and play. Go for a walk, let me know. Still there, hello. From Trevor. Good to know. Do we want to use the flash drive? Let's see what's on the flash drive.
I better make sure everything is still in there.
Sure, not because I'm nosy.
Warren forgot to hide the Party Buster folder. Not that I would open it, no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect.
I don't want to know what's on that. Okay, I think it's all there. It looks good. Okay, we got it. And do we want to talk to her? She didn't give a shit that I just looked through her Facebook and stuff like that.
Hey, Dana. Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room.
Neither can I. That's real like impossible. Victoria is not nice. Juliet gets her rage on. Yeah, Victoria's a bitch.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you
Warren's
see the
got a crush on me.
Max? Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Okay. Very good. And now we gotta go deliver that USB, right? And we're getting the hell out of here. Warren has sent me a text message. I don't mind waiting here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count all the cars. The more I text, the longer I take. I'm on my way. Bye. Okay, so he's getting a little salty, a little impatient. We're coming. And Painty McGee left. That's good. I'm not gonna remember any names from this.
Shit.
Oh!
That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
Why would I rewind for that? Who gives a shit? Okay, whatever, I'll rewind anyway. Yeah, now what do I
shit.
How do I prevent this? Do I get in the way? I'm gonna stand Warren.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
I love that this guy doesn't give a shit that he just broke a window. Is that... Oh my god, what do you mean consequences? Is that a good thing? Is that window gonna like lead to my death later on? Or is it gonna save me? I'm gonna be asphyxiated in that room, in that little leak. Oh god, these consequences are freaking me out. You're an idiot. Can I talk to
Get
you?
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
I hope that window leads to your death. Uh-oh.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
The jackass mustache.
No, leave me alone.
Take photo. Take photo. Being a bully.
You
We're
can't
show
fool
this.
Me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Cover the waterfront? I'm happy I didn't intervene there. It probably would have just been bad for me.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Oh, no. Should I have helped?
I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line.
But now...
I could rewind and try something different.
But now I have... Okay, you know what? We can rewind, and if we don't like it, then we can just do it again.
So don't think I'm blind.
I feel like having that picture would be useful, though. We could use that as evidence against him in the future, whereas this isn't going to do anything. Like, it might make us a little bit better in Kate's book, but she's already, like, BFFs with us anyway. Yeah, go fuck yourself, mustache rancher. Oh, yeah, is it?
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, come on. I can't handle these decisions. So now Kate likes me more,
oh, Max,
and Mustache Rancher dislikes me more.
I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you.
It You're welcome.
A lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Okay. I like that one more. You know
like
what?
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
David Dickhead, that's a good name.
Maybe
I like
I
that one more than Mustache Rancher.
Business?
No, I think that one's better because then the nice people like me and the mean people don't like me, and that's just the way life should be. So have we seen this guy yet? I don't think we have.
Can't
yeah.
stand to see people being bullied.
Tard. What did I say? Tard something.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Reserved. That's not nice. Oh,
I
Juliet.
How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
But they... Oh, right, Victoria.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry. I'm still screwed up.
Want a hug? I won't bother you. Sorry about Zachary.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way.
Oh, Zachary and Victoria were in on it together. I thought it was just Victoria being a bitch.
Won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
At least I'm making friends. And enemies, I guess. So far, I have a couple of people who don't like me. Oh my god, the consequences. I hate that word in game. Consequences.
Please.
Hey, Warren. Here's a flash drive.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
You're trying to hug me, bro.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool.
Yeah, she's
Very
a beaut.
Old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
Are you trying
You're
to pull a move on me, Max?
But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries, I don't want to talk. Yeah, screw
no
it.
No worries, Warren.
I don't really care.
I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see your ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess
the
she does
interwebs.
Deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
Exactly.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl.
It is strange.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Oh yeah, that's a good one. Seen it.
I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
No.
So you're sensitive.
No, that's weak.
That sounds awful the way you say it.
Faster, pussycat, kill. What? Okay, I want that one.
No, I was impressed you had faster, pussycat, kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius.
Oh, it's a movie.
Plus, baby.
What am I talking about?
He would beat your sensitive ass down.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I feel like you just want to make out with me, maybe touch my boobs. I need to talk. Don't want to speak about it. What do I need to talk about? Let's just talk. Oh, Nathan, right, the gun, the time traveling.
Out of my system.
All that. I got so absorbed in the high school drama. I forgot about the whole murdering an X-Men.
Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Oh no.
You're one of the Jeffersons photo groupies?
Oh, what do
I'm
you
one
want?
Of the students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw. Now.
What are you talking about?
Answer me,
bitch. What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should good. Know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
This guy is crazy. I could call the police.
I could call the police.
Do it. The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude.
Who headbutts
hey,
people?
Leave him alone.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom.
There we go, scratched his face. And, who's this? Oh, I hope it's my
Max.
Dad. Oh, it's that crazy
Warren?
Bitch.
No way. You again.
Warren! Oh, go, I got this.
No, hey, you Max. Clearly don't got this.
Get,
what, don't get in?
Gas this. Out of there now. Don't even try to run. Nobody. Nobody.
He's so gonna kill Nathan. What are you doing? Oh, no, never mind. Mustache McGee's on it. Oh, is he gonna get, like, kicked out? I can't go back!
Nathan Prescott is messed up.
Oh.
And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am.
Oh, so we're friends. I actually know you.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
If he's still alive...
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No, I think I had fun in Seattle.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Pictures of
yeah.
my parents.
Must
seemed
be hard
like I had
back
fun.
To a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark
Only
Jefferson.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s.
Oh, it makes sense now.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you find a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not
I'm a
be
dick.
Such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
That didn't go well. I don't think I can rewind through that either. I'm just getting fucked to both ends. What am I doing? Oh.
Broken.
Oh.
Man, are you cereal?
Are you cereal?
I haven't done that one in a while.
Yeah, me neither.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome.
Shots fired. Nice truck, Chloe. Matches everything about you. So I'm guessing this is Chloe's place, and Step Douche must be her stepfather.
Nice. Home, shit, home.
Bird. Take a picture. Oh, I can't because my camera's broke. That's right. Boobs. This reminds me of that 70s show right now.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
Yeah, you're far more
it's
hipster.
Cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come
step
in and close the door.
Fuhrer.
Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay, what do you... I see. A TV, got some... Oh, what is this? Papers? No, those are pictures. Okay.
Look at that.
Me and Daddy.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
What happened to him? They had a cat. That's a cat. I was going to say they had a baby together. That's a little weird. Okay, we got some more junk lying around. Junk, junk, junk. Let's look through your things. Let's look through your stuff.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Oh, that's right. I'm looking for her discs so that I can put on music while she gets high.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Yep, I can agree to all three of those. They kind of all come hand in hand. Window! You want to look through the window?
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did.
Okay, so we've been friends for quite a long time, I guess. Thing in your trash? Don't mind me, I'm just going to look through your crap.
Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets. She does love trouble.
Yeah, go figure. Not seeing a whole... Oops, searching. Searching through stuff. What do we got down here? There we go, that's a CD, just in the box, unlabeled. They just take it from you? Oh, it's the missing chick. Haha. Oh.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry.
It was literally on top
nosy.
Of the CD.
Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber, who is she? That's Rachel Amber.
That's
that,
Rachel
I do know
Amber.
That.
Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So Rachel took my place or I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. So what happened? What about your mom? What about your mom?
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. without me.
So she left. She didn't disappear, I guess. That's a very weird way of putting it. What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her? They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
Oh, so you're the only one who thinks she's missing.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
Some kind of weird cult.
And you haven't heard anything from her since? Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
So in other words, she left, and you don't want to feel abandoned for a third time, so she's probably not even really missing, as far as I can tell. You're pretty high, so let's put on some music. Where's your music player? Over here? That looks like a music player. The hi-fi? I can't put a disc in. I can look at it.
It won't play without any power.
Are you kidding me? Okay. Switch on. Ta-da! Ooh. Romantic. Put on a CD. This had better be good tunes. Good tuneskies. Nice. And back to the marijuana. Total that
anyway,
70 show vibes.
You can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
So I'll just go picking through your parents' things. They won't care. A height chart? Okay, what the hell? What does that say?
Chloe was always taller than me.
Suck
we
it.
We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone. That's quite sad.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Well, that's a junk. Okay, well, there's nothing for me to, like, do. Oh, here we go. Search. Whoops.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
That's gonna have consequences. Let's not do that. Let's not break glass snow dough. I'm just gonna leave. Can I look at it?
Old cardboard boxes.
Yeah, we're gonna leave that up there because God, who knows? It's gonna be a bomb or ooh.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh, man, we were like super best friends. We were like drawing comics of each other and stuff. Okay, let's head down to the garage. Open. Go find some tiny tools to fix my stupid camera. Is this the garage? And by this the garage, I mean I'm super nosy.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Okay, well then we'll switch on the light. Okay, now we're looking.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Fluoxetine tablets. I have no idea what those would be for. Should I take those? It doesn't say consequences, so I assume it's okay.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
That is true. You do seem quite conserved. Stuff?
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
So, Joyce is her mother, and she is still around. It is her stepfather who is a dickhole. Can I go in here? No. Okay, can I go? No, I don't care about that picture. I can go in here. Open. What have we got in here? Oh god, I'm in their parents' room.
This
oh.
must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Did a bird just die? Pretty sure a bird just died.
Oh shit. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Yeah, let's do that. We're gonna open the window. And then we're gonna rewind time. Right? That's how it works? Okay, just gonna rewind. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now, open. Open before the bird comes. Is it still there? Ah, crap. I didn't go back far enough. Okay, there we go. We need to go back two events. So... we're back to the pills, open the door. Yeah, okay. This action will have consequences. I saved the bird. Go me. Yay! You little bird, can I talk to you? No, I can look at you.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
I've now saved like three things. Go me. We got a magazine
Joyce
here.
Always loved her mail order catalogs of useless...
Yeah. Forget in the drawer.
Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Okay, so William is the stepfuhrer. Good to know. Keep an eye out for him. Book. Look at down here.
Dog tags. Sweet. David Madsen.
David Madsen. Who might that be? Necklace. Closet?
Joyce.
I'm so snoopy.
Diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Oh no, is it? Don't tell me it's the fucking security guard guy. That would not be okay. Papers? Let's look at the papers.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Ooh, big bills too, like 3K. Oh, is this a picture of them? Can I see? Is it him?
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Shit, I think it's him. I can't tell. He has a mustache, but without the hat, I can't tell. Oh god, that guy hates me. If he finds me in the garage, he's gonna kill me. This won't go well. Oh crap. And I made Kate like me more than him. Speaking of Kate, thanks. No problem that, yeah. Thanks again for helping me. No problem, that guy's an asshole. I don't think I figured it out. We got a message from Victoria. Hi, whore. Hope you enjoy Tepic. It's your last one. What picture? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna take a look around here as well, just because I can. I've already learned. Switch this on.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Maybe that'll... I don't know if that's useful or not. It doesn't say consequences. Okay, so I checked out the backyard, I checked out the kitchen, there's nothing going on in here, just a stupid flashback. Okay, is there a way, like, I can lock the door or something? Because, man, you guys got a lot of food. Door open. No. I don't want him to come home, it's definitely him. Laptop? Do we want to look at the laptop?
No.
Maybe there's some information?
Like, it would help me find tools anyway.
Ooh, could I have found a password? I thought I looked in everything. Files, hello.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Butterfingers.
Oil. Yeah, that's gonna have consequences. Ooh, picture. We can look at that first.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Kate Marsh, she knows something. Oh, so he's... 3:17 p.m. Blackwell Academy parking. So he's looking at stuff.
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again.
Yeah, he's looking
Why
at Kate for something.
Them?
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the point where I didn't knock that over. I still know about it, right? But now he doesn't have evidence that I know. Okay, very good. What do we have in here? More food. Why do you have so much food in your garage? Don't understand. Still don't have a password, tiny tools. I want to find out more. This guy's super creepy. He's up to something. Camera. Oh, crap. What did I do?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Oh, it's for the cameras that I voted against.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues.
Oh,
do
shit.
Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
He recorded me doing this? Oh, no. That's not good. Okay, we're gonna turn that off and we're gonna go back. I didn't see the cameras. I have no evidence of this having happened. And we're just gonna go back. There we go. Okay, good. So I'm not actually being a snoop. Oh, shit. I'm not far enough back. There we go. Okay, no evidence. What is that? Is that tiny tools?
Ooh,
oh.
Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Of course I can't. I guess all of these were just big tools to distract me. Okay, so, washing
that
machine?
That does not look stable.
So I shouldn't get on the washing machine? Target. What is this? Whoa! Okay, you have a lot of guns.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
No, but we do know somebody who is packing heat. Interesting.
Yes, score.
But I guess that was like a post-emptive, you know, score rather than me actually having found something.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Yeah.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school.
Yeah, they're that much.
How paranoid can you get?
Why does he keep a picture of himself dressed for work in his...
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Makes sense. Oh god, okay. This guy is not somebody I should be screwing with right now. Can I get the tools? Can I turn on the washing machine? Will that... Oh, I bet you if it rumbles... Right? Washing machine has the rumblies? There we go. Oh.
That was very smart, dumbass.
No, yeah, turn that off. I can't reach. Push.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh. I see. Okay, we can do that. So we push. Right. And then we turn on the washing machine. If he sees this on camera, he's gonna be like, how the hell did she know how to do that? And then I can get my little tiny tools. Right? Bolt. Give me them tools.
Yes. You have mad skills, Max.
Mad skills. I can't believe I'm not freaking out right now. Like, if I figured out that I could control time...
I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
I wouldn't be so worried about my camera. I'd be worried about, you know, the fabric of reality. Ooh, let's listen to this.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Man, it's like he's almost not fully an ass, but he still kind of is. That's the door. Okay. Oh, could I have gone through that door and not be seen by the cameras? I don't know. Didn't say anything about consequences, so I'm gonna assume that I'm okay. Where was it? Here it is. I'm gonna go in here. Back. I learned a lot. Got tools.
The tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Thanks, man. So you do it. You just gotta poke it with your tools. Should be fixed in no time. Right? Done? No? Disaster?
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Because you're not turning the screwdriver.
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch.
Oh, if I had taken a picture of her dad losing...
Wait.
...his mind at Kate.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Yeah.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
No.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah, just a bit.
Just a bit.
There is no way you
feel like being honest with her is the best idea.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No.
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still
12? Already didn't do that.
That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Good decision.
Seriously,
didn't trust him.
I didn't blab to anybody. Promise. Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
So now Kate owes me and Chloe owes me, but I didn't show her the picture to make her hate her dad more. And I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Probably a good thing if so far everything I found in the house makes me think
it was your birthday last month.
That her stepdad actually like is good for her mom.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we get that mushy shit out of the way,
I got a new camera.
Stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake
absolutely
that phony white ass.
No music for me. I'm probably gonna put music in so you guys can hear something, but all the music is turned off in this game because it's all copyrighted. If you put it on YouTube, you get in a lot of shit, so I'm forced to turn it off. And for me, they're just pressing buttons and nothing is happening. She looks like an idiot right now. Okay, do we dance? Let's take a photo of her. Let's take a photo. Should I take a photo of her getting high? Probably a bad idea. Right? Take a picture of somebody breaking the law? Whatever, screw it. It doesn't say consequences. Then I'm good.
Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
I'm the hippie? Really?
Yes! Break it down, Max.
Ah, shit.
Turn it off!
It's too loud.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on!
Yeah, I didn't hear it.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Why? You had a friend over.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
No, not the closet. We're going out the window. I used to dare.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
What? Why can't I? Why can't I use the window? What the shit? The window would have been so good. Can I use the bed? Can I hide under the bed?
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed.
What do you mean? Okay, let's hide in the closet. This is bullshit.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door.
You are...
1, 2, 3...
Hitting me.
Shit.
I'm boned.
What's
I'm boned. Son of a bitch.
Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
So screwed.
One of my guns is missing.
Yeah, I know who has it.
Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Oh, come on.
Is this true?
Oh, what? So, he already super hates me. Could just make him hate me more. And I kind of like Chloe, so maybe, yeah, you know what? It's my weed. I've been smoking the weeds.
Yeah.
The marijuana is mine.
So you're bringing drugs into my home.
Yep.
How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record.
Yep, I'd probably do that.
You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now.
This is where all this shit gets thrown in my face.
Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe.
Yeah, was a soldier, you
cunt.
If I
see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max.
It doesn't feel like
that. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, I've already been hit by so many decisions.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Oh, really? I don't think he can really take away my scholarship. He's just an asshole security guard. Oh, but I might need him on my side to bust Buddy with the gun. No. Okay, you know what? No, we're good. We're good. Right. I don't wanna take it back. I think we're just gonna go. Man, these decisions. Brutal. Absolutely brutal. I have no idea how this is gonna go or what could have happened. But I'd rather have the girls on my side and have my friends than have the smug assholes on my side. It's where I had my dream, so it was a real place. Very scenic. I can see why a photographer might live here. Ooh, deer! With no eyes. Just had like black dots.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids.
She's referring to me.
Come on, Slowpoke.
That's a Pokemon.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Do you not remember the whole like...
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
The time traveling dream? Yeah, that was kind of a big deal. Okay. We forget so quickly. We're too busy worrying about the weeds to care about time control. That's just garbage. Don't really care about garbage. Oh, I got a text from Warren. That's good. He's still alive. Oh, he just got a black eye. Earth to Max, your White Knight Warren here. I know you were worried about me. I owe you. Thanks for today. I'll call back later, Kay, I swear. No problem. And you still have to tell me your big secret. Keck. Okay. That's good. At least he's alive. That's fine.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
Was that the bird I saved? Is this consequences? Graffiti, campfire.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party.
Trust no one.
How long has that been here?
I don't know. Did I put it there? Somebody put it there? Gorilla?
Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere.
Oh, that's right. She called this place Bigfoot Country. A haiku? I want to read a haiku.
A tree haiku?
Turn this way now, or face the lonely autumn tree and never look back. Interesting. Can I go in the lighthouse? I feel like I need to go talk to Chloe. But... Nope.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
That can't be safe. Actually, I guess it is all indoors. Probably not a big deal. Okay, we're gonna go talk to Chloe. Seriously, this looks just like where I live. This is not unrealistic by any means. Okay, we're gonna talk to you.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
Name's Max, goddammit. You're in a good mood.
You're in a good mood?
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
Just got all the names ready.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on Kate. I should have taken his photo. Yeah, he freaked out on Kate. She'll believe me.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
Yeah, see, she believes me.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files.
Oh, that was the
he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Yeah, I should have told you that. Yes.
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh.
Good.
Other Blackwell students.
Mm-hmm. This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know.
Yeah.
Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
It's a good thing I found
there
that stuff.
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Yes, use it
Sometimes
to your advantage.
Ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours? Oh, what's Nathan's secret?
What's Nathan's secret?
I want to know.
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
He sells poop drugs?
What?
Oh, and he raped you? What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now. I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about Nathan? I don't care about how much.
What about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Weird. That is fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
So he sells poop drugs, and he's crazy, and he drugs women, and he's a prick. Okay, can we call the police? That's not gonna work.
A cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Now I'm bringing the Walter White down on him.
I won't always be there to save you.
The hell does that
you
mean?
You're here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
Why does the word destiny hurt her so much? What the hell just happened?
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel.
Oh.
I miss her, Max.
I can take back time, but I can't go back that far,
this
so...
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved.
We're gonna have to do some detective work.
Drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
What? What's happening? Oh, no, not another nightmare, not again. What the shit? Don't bring me back too far.
Why is this happening to me?
That's a really weird time for this to happen.
Why am I here again?
Oh, it's the eyeless deer. I knew there was something weird about him. We follow the eyeless deer? I think we need to do that. Okay, go. Go, Chloe. No, I'm not Chloe. I'm Max. Go, Max. Oh, this is so weird. I guess in reality it happening in the middle of class. Holy. And I'm dead. Let's go back a little bit. Okay. That's good to know. That's good to know. Well, we're gonna go this side. Goddamn boulder. Useful. Oh shit. Man, this is not safe. Look, can I crawl under it? I think I need to. Okay. We just make it go back and I start here now. Interesting. Okay, I would have never thought this game was about time travel and stuff like that. I thought it was gonna be a lot of the drama and decisions and stuff like that, but going back in time, making decisions, multiple choices, no! Am I dead? I'm so dead. We're just gonna go on back and then move on up. I'm like immortal now. I'm practically invincible. Why did somebody pile a bunch of dangerous logs at the top of a public stairs? Ghost deer, I'm coming! That's a huge ghost deer. Oh no.
The tornado is back!
The tornado again. Oh no, Fodder's boat! And it took out, it took out the lighthouse again. No. Not interested. I wanna read the newspaper. Oh, can you get out of my way, please? This doesn't want to get out of my way. Oh, now it gets out of the way. Oh, and I need to go before. Go. I need to go a little bit faster, please. There we go. What do you have to say? You know, now's the time to read the paper. Do a crossword? Maybe solve a chess
October
puzzle?
11? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Okay, so something happens October 11th. Tornadoes happen October 11th.
Oh. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Oh, maybe there's going to be an actual tornado that's going to hit the town in 4 days.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
You Max, thought you were tripping balls.
Totally blacked out. I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado. Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air. Come on.
It's an electric tornado?
Oh, Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore. Talk to me, Max. I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But hi, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
How can I convince you? Oh, it's snowing. Oh, that's good. I can go back in time.
What the hell is this?
And tell you that it's about to snow.
80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
That's not how climate change works.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Oh, yeah, what? She believes me because it starts snowing? If I could go back in time and then tell her it's about to snow and then it starts snowing, then she might believe me. But no, I don't need to do that, apparently. You set up more cameras there, Mustache Rancher? That must be her mom. I was gonna say, I don't think I've met you before. Science geeky friend? Kate? Oh, Kate, I helped you. Why are you so upset now? Who the hell are you? Some drug addict? Paint bitch? Okay. Just ripping those down. I mean, screw it. Missing people. That's not important. I'm happy I didn't trust him. So happy I didn't trust him because he does not seem trustworthy. Still can't put my finger on him yet. Yeah, he's a weird one. Who's that? I couldn't recognize that guy. Lynn, Kelly, Rachel. So there's a binder? With Rachel's name on it? Somewhere? I don't know where. Oh god, there's so many questions remaining. You could see how it intertwined. You could see how if I took a picture of her dad picking on Kate, it would have led to other things. How I may have been able to have hidden in the closet if I had broken her ball, I guess. Or maybe I could have gotten out the window and I saved that bird. I don't know how that changed everything. Man, I'm gonna have to go back and watch this. It's a good thing I get to edit this because I'm gonna go back and realize so many things that I would have not thought about. But I'm looking forward to playing more. Like I said, there are going to be 4 more episodes. I'm probably going to do 1 episode a week, I think. It's a little bit harder to work my schedule around this because sitting down and then recording for 2 hours and then working with 2 hours worth of footage can take quite a bit more time. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I'm really enjoying Life is Strange. This was just unlike any other game I've seen before, or played before, or commented over before. You'll have to let me know if you guys want to hear me talking more over people. I tried to be relatively quiet and let the story play out and kind of chime in whenever I wanted to, but at the same time, it's not like something I would normally do. I would normally be always talking and I would cut out the dead time, and this was crazy. I'm looking forward to doing more and seeing if my decisions in the first episode will affect the next episode. I have no idea. It's going to be really weird. But thank you guys very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. And then, oh, that's why Barbie was doing the fire run at the gym. It wasn't the fire run. It was the pregnancy run or the labor run. Are you in labor right now?
Oh, pardon you, boo.
That That sounds... If the Grim Reaper ever goes into labor, I would imagine it sounds like that.
Oh, Master Nuru.
That can't be good.